All right, folks, here we go. It's Sunday night, Sunday afternoon, Glendale. Got a southbound coming. 4,369 feet long. He's got to go at restricted speed because there's debris on the tracks down at milepost 10-9 to 10-8. Don't know what that debris is, but they got to go slow. My first train of the day. There was one going through when I pulled in. If I'd have got here 5 minutes sooner, that would have been a good one. It was over 600 axles, so stopped and got gas, and I guess I shouldn't have done that. ...86-foot boxcar. All right, there we go. He's heading for the Queensgate Yard. Okay, folks, here we go. Got us a northbound on Main 2. Looks like it's going to be auto racks. I just saw that car in Hamilton on Wednesday. That crazy mind reader, reaper thing. I think I've already got the video made with it in it. I haven't put it out yet. These are loaded auto racks, by the way. They snuck up on me. Thank you. I did not know that was coming. So we got us a meet. Look at those brand new tank cars. Yeah, he was a shorty. There go the Smurfs. Took a lot of paint to paint those two cars and time. I don't know how these guys do it. I really do not know. These cars must sit some places for a long time for them to do a paint job like that, because you need ladders and everything. That was a good one. We got us a meet out of that. Wish I'd have known it was coming. I'd have been ready for it, but that happens, so we'll take what we can get. Here we go, folks. Another northbound. 407 axles. This looks like this could be maybe a unit grain train. I don't know. Not a unit grain train. Looks like it's going to be a mixed manifest. Like DPUs, I think you're going to be happy here in just a second. All right, there we go. He's heading for the Newcastle district. Thank you.